recently the children's author. Her books are published all over the world, even just because she didn't satisfy the demands of gender rights. They're not trying to cancel our country.